Now, you may have noticed that when you're looking at some of my videos on the iPad, I have access to my desktop and documents folder from my Mac. How am I doing this? Well, basically, this is all done through iCloud Drive, and that's what we're going to look at in this video, how we can set up our iPad to access our desktop and documents folder from our Mac. Now, if you're not familiar with who I am, I'm Dan from Dan's Tutorials. I create easy-to-follow video tutorials for the Mac, iPad, iPhone, Apple Watch, and Apple TV. I also host online classes and webinars on a regular basis. You can find all this over at danstutorials.com. All right, let's get back to why you are here. Let's see how we can set up our iPad to access our desktop and documents folder from our Mac. We're first going to take a look at my iPad. Let's go over to my iPad. So I'm looking at my iPad here, and the first thing that we're going to do is open up my Files app. I'm going to show you what I'm talking about. You're going to see that I can access my desktop folder, my documents folder, directly from my iPad. So let's go ahead and open up my Files app. It's in my dock here. The Files app is where you can access different files on the iPad. It's much like the Finder on a Mac. Well, if we look here, you're going to see that I have desktop and I have documents. So when I click on desktop here, I can see all of the files that are on my desktop on the Mac. Now, I don't have any files here. Let's go ahead and add one. I'm going to go and add a folder here. Again, this is much like the Finder on a Mac. I click on it. We have my untitled folder. Let's just call this Dan's folder. And now when we go over to my Mac, what you're going to see is, let's go ahead and go over to my Mac. You're going to see that I have a folder called Dan's folder. And when I remove this, let's go ahead and remove this. I'm just going to drag it down to the trash. When we go back over to the iPad, you're going to see that this will eventually disappear. There it goes. It disappeared. So these folders are in sync. And again, I also have it with my documents folder here. Anything that I put in my documents folder or anything that I have in my documents folder, I'm able to access from my iPad. So how did I do this? Well, basically, this is all done through iCloud Drive. And we have to go over to the Mac to set this up. We're sharing these folders from the Mac. So what I'm going to do is go back over to my Mac here. And now what we need to do is we need to go over to our macOS settings. I am using macOS Ventura, although this does work with older versions of macOS. So I'm going to go up to my Apple menu here, and we go over to our system settings. On older Macs, this is system preferences. From here, what we need to do is go over to our iCloud settings. So I'm going to tap on my name here, and from here, we go over to iCloud. This is where we can see all of the different services. With iCloud, we can sync our photos, our contacts, our calendars. Well, we can also sync our folders. This is all done through iCloud Drive. So now what I do is I tap on this, and what you're going to see is iCloud Drive is turned on. And if I want to make sure that I'm syncing my desktop and documents folder, you don't have to do this. You can use iCloud Drive without syncing your desktop and documents folder. All you have to do is just go over to options here, and you're going to see all of the different options, including desktop and documents folder. When you have a check mark here, what it's going to do is sync these two folders with iCloud. And being that your iPad can access iCloud, it's going to be able to access those two folders. So that's basically all you have to do. You have to go to the Mac, make sure that iCloud Drive is turned on, and then also make sure that desktop and documents folder here is turned on. This will place those folders in iCloud Drive. Now, with that being shared, what you're able to do is access through iCloud Drive here, desktop, and documents. So now, little bonus tip, how did I get them down here to my favorites? They're located in iCloud Drive. You're going to see that they're down here. Basically, all I did was just drag them there. Let's go ahead and do that again. I'm going to long press on this. And then what we're able to do is remove this from the sidebar. It doesn't remove the folder. All it does is remove it from the sidebar. And now all I have to do is just drag this. If I want to make it a favorite, I just drag this back down into my favorites here. And now I have access to my desktop. So that's how we can share our desktop and documents folder from our Mac over to our iPad. Basically, we set this all up through our Mac. We have to go to our system settings, or if you're using an older Mac, system preferences, go to your iCloud settings and then make sure that iCloud Drive is turned on, and you need to make sure that you're sharing your desktop and documents folder. Once you do that, when you go to the Files app on your iPad or even your iPhone, what you're going to be able to do is view and share any files or folders with your desktop and documents folder from your Mac. So that's how you share your desktop and documents folder from your Mac over to your iPad.